world today, especially young people like me, given the world we live in with technology and how our world is really changing, where we're all becoming connected, but within we're becoming more and more disconnected. The truth about that obsession, I was able to become free and really see that of inner peace, of sense of not being divided inside, really being able to connect with another person now.